Hello everyone. Today we will discuss about rational numbers. What are rational numbers? The numbers of the form p by q, where p and q are integers and q is not equal to 0, are called rational number. Now let us take an example to understand it. 5 by 8, minus 2 by 5, 4 by minus 7 and so on. These are all rational numbers. These are all in the form p by q. P is 5, q is 8, that is 5 in numerator and 8 in the denominator. Likewise, here p, the numerator is minus 2, q, denominator is 5. So we can say these are all rational numbers, and we can also say every natural number is a rational number, every whole number is a rational number, and every integer is a rational number. As you can see, 2 is a natural number and whole number as well. So we can write it in the form 2 by 1. Here p is 2, q is 1. Likewise, if you take minus 2, p is minus 2, q is 1. That means we should not have q as equals to 0. Rest of the numbers are rational numbers. Next is positive rational number. A rational number is said to be positive if its numerator and denominator are either both positive or both negative. For example, 4 by 9. Here both numerator and denominator are positive, so this is positive rational number. 9 by 6. Here also both numerator and denominator are positive, so it is positive rational number. Now next is minus 6 by minus 11. Here both numerator and denominator are negative. So we know that negative negative cancel out, so it will be again a positive rational number. But if we will take minus 6 by 11, then this is not positive integer, because we should have both numerator and denominator either positive or both negative. So this is positive rational number. Our next is negative rational number. A rational number is said to be negative if its numerator and denominator are such that one of them is a positive integer and other is a negative integer. Let us take an example. If we are having minus 4 by 7, then one of the numerator or denominator should be positive and another should be negative. Here 7 is positive but 4 is negative. This is negative rational number. Again 7 by minus 9, minus 16 by 5. In short, we can understand like this, between any of numerator and denominator, one should be negative and one should be positive. Here minus 4, this is negative, 7 is positive. Here 7 is positive, minus 9 is negative. One of the numbers should be negative. Then we call it negative rational number. Now our next is equivalent rational numbers. What are equivalent rational number? Two rational numbers said to be equivalent if one can be obtained from the other by multiplying or dividing its numerator and denominator by the same non-zero number. Let us see. 2 by 3, 4 by 6, 6 by 9, 8 by 12, 10 by 15 and so on are all equivalent rational number. How? You can see 2 by 3. If we multiply both numerator and denominator by 2, we will get 4 by 6. This is 4 by 6. Again, if we will multiply both numerator and denominator by 3, we will get 6 by 9. Next, then 2 by 3, if we multiply with 4, we will get 8 by 12, the next rational number. So as we can see, we are multiplying it by the same non-zero number, two denominator and numerator. We are multiplying 2 by 3 with same number 2 here, we get 4 by 6. Then 3 here, we get 6 by 9. And then 4 here, we get 8 by 12 and so on. So these are called equivalent rational number, because this we have obtained by multiplying any of the numerator and denominator by same rational by same number, and also we can do reverse it. 4 by 6, if you reduce it, we will get 2 by 3. So these are called equivalent rational numbers.